You're looking good today.
Thank you.
I saw when you opened up your jacket, you're ripped. You're ready to fight tonight.
I can't. No, production, boxing is crazy. Not for me.
Now, your friend Murat is in the final.
He's my friend, and I know Alexander Usyk. He's both great champions, both great athletes.
Now, your hat, Triple G hat, is one of the most popular hats in boxing. You see everywhere you go people wearing your hats.
Thank you for your permission. Thank you, man. You like
it? Gennady, do you think your performance could have been better, or do you think you did enough in the first fight to win?
A little bit different.
Why do you think it wasn't how you wanted it to?
It's my secret.
And, you know, I talked to a lot of people. The first fight, they said, oh, I don't know who's going to win. A lot of people have been telling me that they think Canelo's going to win. Are you surprised about that? And why do you think people are saying
everybody
that?
Everybody have his side. Just, if people like more Canelo, no problem. A lot of people support me, no problem.
Do you think you have anything to prove in this fight because of the way people are saying, or how do you feel right now in your career?
Right now I'm still champion. For me, right now more interesting who is not like the best, like pound for pound champion.
That's important to you or not important?
Not important, just interesting.
Okay.
Just like, show me this guy who is.
And then Abel said that he thought Canelo went into the ring like a Mexican, but left like Floyd. Do you feel the same way, or do you understand why he said that?
I'm not listening to your question. Sorry. No, come on.
No, you know, Abel said he looked like Floyd at the end of the
fight. I'm a professional athlete.
Yeah.
I'm an athlete. I know my job, and Canelo, he knows his job. I show you. Wait, Steve.
Gennady, you have perfect technique, but you only come forward, cause aggression, come behind the jab. You're going to show maybe a little boxing this time?
Maybe. I hope. I bring more boxing.
What would a big win mean for you?
Sure. Ask my wife, please.